Every Archon has the skill to boost your life efficiency, except the Nemo Archon can create a wind current. But Electro Archon, Geo Archon can mine quickly. But Electro Archon, Dendro Archon can gather materials from far away. But Electro Archon, Hydro Archon can walk on water. But
Let's go somewhere more private. So I can eat you.
This is Columbina, and she is a third of the 11 Futui Harbingers, and don't for a second fall for her adorable and innocent appearance. This little girl has been described as being downright extremely dangerous, striking fear into even child's heart with the insane level of power that she possesses, with the traveler being warned by both him and the Wanderer to always be on their guard when they finally meet her.
I'd test my skills with every Harbinger who ranks above me if I had the chance. But when it comes to her, something just doesn't feel right.
And while she may seem weak, her power has been said to be strong enough to challenge even the gods themselves. As keep in mind, she is very high on the Harbinger list. Oh, and her name is also Italian.
Thank you. Do you not know how to wield a blade? Or do you simply doubt your abilities on account of your advanced age and declining physical condition? Here you are talking about offering your life, and yet you are too afraid to pick my blade.
After successfully slaying your advice at the Musushi Gorge, the final blow stood a mountain and a half for hundreds of miles away. On top of this, the writer showed that successfully defeated the Thunderbird, and the ensuing battle left the island uninhabitable for thousands of years. However, many years later, she decided she wanted a real challenge. She created a perfect clone of herself, and fought her non-stop for 500 years.
Thank you.